गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो टुडे वी हैव टू सी द सेपरेशन ऑफ कंस्टिट्यूएंट्स ऑफ मिक्सचर विथ मोर देन टू कंस्टिट्यूएंट्स. सो वी हैव टेकन टू एग्जाम्पल्स. फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल इज द सेपरेशन ऑफ सैंड, सॉडस्ट एंड सॉल्ट. एंड सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल इज आयरन फिलिंग्स, सल्फर एंड कॉमन सॉल्ट. सो दीज मिक्सचर्स आर हैविंग मोर देन टू कंस्टिट्यूएंट्स. सो हाउ वी कैन सेपरेट दीज मिक्सचर्स. So two more than one method will be applied in the separation of such mixtures which have more than two constituents. So first one is the separation of sand, sawdust and salt. So first of all we will dissolve this mixture in water. And what is the basic principle difference in the solubility? Now tell me which one will get solubilized and which one will not get solubilized. So here the salt will get solubilized, whereas the sawdust and the sand will not get solubilized. Okay. Next method we will apply in the separation is sedimentation. And what is the principle for sedimentation? Difference in the weight. Now out of these two which is not solubilized, tell me which one is light and which one is heavy. So sawdust is light in weight and sand is heavy. So when you will do the sedimentation, the bottom part will be occupied by sand after the process of sedimentation. So sand will remain over here, whereas the solution of salt and water will be here, and above that you will have the sawdust. Okay, so now we will apply filtration. So sand is separated after decantation. After decanted liquid will be applied for filtration. So now what will remain on the filter paper in the form of filtrate? That is sawdust. And what will be obtained as the residue will be the sawdust obtained on the filter paper, and in the beaker the solution of salt and water will be obtained. Now this mixture will be left for evaporation. Now when it is left for evaporation, the water will get evaporated, and this is how we will get the salt from here. Okay. Now the next example is iron filling, sulfur and common salt. First of all we will apply the magnetic separation. You know the principle difference in the magnetic property. So the iron will be separated by magnet, and in this there will be sulfur and there will be common salt. Okay. Now we will do the dissolution in water. Now tell me which one will dissolve. The sulfur will not dissolve and the common salt will dissolve. Okay. So in this beaker the common salt will get dissolved, whereas the sulfur will be found above the solution surface. Now we will apply the filtration. So on the filter paper in the form of residue the sulfur will be obtained, and in the filtrate we will get the solution of salt and water. Okay. And this again solution of salt and water will be kept for evaporation. So after evaporation the water will get evaporated and the salt will remain in the beaker or the china dish. So this is how we can separate the mixtures of more than two constituents by applying more than two methods of separation. This is all for today. Chapter is completed. Thank you everyone.